Besides, that was weird. I'm all over it. Look, I spent some time with MJ. We were talking about Paris, and she really likes me.
That's nice. It reminds me of when Betty and I first fell in love. I had just finished my fruit coffee, right?
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man.
Who are you?
Andy Perry.
You just shot Ned.
Just a mild tranquilizer. He'll be all right.
So good to finally meet you. I saw you at the funeral, but I didn't think that was a good time to exchange numbers.
No, that would have been really inappropriate.
What I just said.
Right.
The important thing is, you're here. I tried to bring you here. You avoided me, and now you're here. What a coincidence.
Wait, was this a coincidence?
I used to know everything. Then I come back 5 years later, and now I know nothing. No intel, no team. And a high school kid is dodging my calls. Here's what I do know. A week ago, a village in Mexico was wiped out by a cyclone. Witnesses say that cyclone had a face. 3 days later, a similar event in Morocco. A village was...
Just making the rounds, see if anyone needs any emotional counseling after today's traumatic events.
No, we'll be okay. We're real fine. Thank you.
Great, because I'm not qualified to actually... Not really qualified to do anything, so good night.
Pleasure, my teacher. Sorry about that. You were saying?
A village was destroyed by what may well be another world threat. Maybe.
He's asleep, Betty.
Oh, already?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
That's why it's imperative.
Hey, boy, so that canal water today was filled with dangerous bacteria.
Another person touches that door, you and I are going to attend another funeral. Suit up.